Sarah?
I want to apologize to the people of my district. I've let them down. And that's something I will have to live with for the rest of my life. I also want to apologize to my wife, Lorraine, my two children.
Insiders say the man most likely to fill the vacant seat is a 32-year-old attorney from the DA's office, Fielding Pierce, a bachelor and political unknown. Governor Canosis is expected to announce.
Hello.
Beware the lonely man with the telephone.
Hey, is that my congressman brother?
I guess you heard the news. Mom and Dad told
you. Yeah, are you kidding me? Mom's already bought a whole new scrapbook. Congratulations, honey. Honey?
You know what I wish?
What?
I wish Sarah was here.
I know. I know, I still miss her too.
Gets better. And it's like it never got better at all.
Fielding, if you were still with her, none of this would be happening. You know that, don't you? Everything she was would have taken you away from where you wanted to go.
I know. I'm starting to pretend she's alive.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. It's just happening. I can feel her around me in the snow.
Oh, God. Fielding, don't do this to yourself. Don't do it.
I don't know. I don't mind it, really. It's just interesting, that's all.